What's up, everyone? Welcome to Aeonian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. This is episode 32 of my Gauntlet Dark Legacy playthrough. If you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Both things cost you nothing. Both things help my channel grow. All right, last video, we got a runestone. Crystal mine. We got a feeling there's an artifact here. Or there's sandworms. Quite what I wanted to do. Definitely not what I wanted to do there. Done here. We're gonna ride the magma. The molten magma. The general waits for you in the Is this another runestone? Okay. Right, let's head back here real quick. Let's make sure we didn't miss anything up here. Like that chest with a key in it. That's precisely what we didn't want to miss. That was the guy we needed to worry about in the pit, huh? Tubs of ore would be wise to explore. Tubs of ore would be wise to explore. Yes, yes. You know, there's a tub of ore, a treasure chest. I bet you there's a tub of ore in there. Multi-treasure. Thank you. do not know what you want me to do. Okay, fleet footed. This here could be the infinite one that we've been looking for. See if we can go the whole way to 70 on this. This is an infinite loop here, folks. So talk to me, folks. Tell me what's going on. I am doing absolutely nothing today. I mean, I got nothing. I can do this for the rest of the day. Actually, we know where the infinite loop is, so. Go.
Thank you.
How am I doing? I'm doing great. I think I just killed Death. We gotta go check out stuff we didn't see. We're doing this on purpose. Set back. Find some fire. Yes, find some fire. That's pointless. Thank you. There's a runestone in this level. That much I know is true. So let's just keep going left the whole way. Or right, I guess. Something. Let's go back up. There it is. Find some fire, okay? Thank you. Yeah.